Welcome to the Windows Club. If you encounter the error, no boot disk has been detected or the disk has failed and you are unable to log on to your Windows computer, then either read through this article on the Windows Club or simply watch this video, I'll guide you through the resolution. First of all, check the PC-to-HDD or SSD, basically the hard disk connection, whether it is tight enough or not, because if that is the case, then you will not be able to boot in no matter what you try. After that, what you could do is try an automatic repair of your computer or at least boot your computer into the advanced options mode. Now, in the advanced options mode, you would find an option to boot in through the command prompt window. Once you do that, try the following solutions. The first one is to check if the hard drive is failing. So all you need to do is copy the command mentioned here, or you can type it because you cannot copy it when you are not logged into the computer. Press the Windows key and the R button together. Type the command cmd and hit enter. Paste this command here and hit enter. If it says that the status is okay, then it is okay. If it does not say that, if it says caution or pred fail, then it means that your hard drive is failing. After this, you can consider running a check disk and an SFC scan. You need to copy these commands or type them. I will copy them and I'll search for command prompt. Then I'll click on run as administrator to open the elevated command prompt window. This is if you're able to boot in. At times, if you're not able to boot in at all, you would have to type all the commands and paste it here and hit enter for both of them. The last solution would be to rebuild BCD or repair the MBR. For this, go to this associated article or simply copy this command, which is the BCD boot command. If you're able to log into your computer, again, search for command prompt and click on run as administrator in the right pane. If you're not able to log into the computer, you would have to type the command once again and paste it here. Hit enter. This will repair the BCD. Isn't this easy and interesting? If you have any doubts, please go to the original article on the Windows Club, scroll down to the comment section and write your query. We will surely answer to it. Do not forget to subscribe to the channel. Thank you for watching this video and have a nice day.